Good morning. I'm meteorologist Ashley Ruiz with your 9 a.m. traffic update. You are currently taking a look at I-10 at Nicholson heading over the Mississippi River Bridge. And this morning, if you recall, it was quite a mess. But in fact, it looks like both lanes are wide open. If you do have to take a trip to the west side of the river toward Port Allen, you're looking good to go. And a quick check on the ways, just a little bit of congestion between around Essen or the I-10, I-12 merge to around Dalrymple, but no other official reports that we're currently aware of. But if that changes, you can always find the latest on brproud.com. Your traffic is sponsored by Peyton Murphy at the Murphy Law Firm.